Hey everybody, welcome back to Art Drop, a channel filled with art. Today we're going to introduce a brand new artist to the channel. This artist has only dropped one pin already and it hasn't even sold out yet. I'm super surprised at that because this artwork is incredible. His new pin drops on Saturday and people are highly anticipating it. I would think this one's going to sell out, so if you really enjoy the product that you're going to see, you should jump on it right away because they're going to sell out as soon as the second pin drops. Now, I don't know a whole lot about this artist, I've only seen some of his artwork, but the artwork that I have seen from him is incredible. This artist's name is John Gay, and I don't know how he hasn't produced more pins and artwork for our community because it's incredible. Let me show you some of the pieces, I'll pop them up here. So now to hop to his pins, because these things are crazy. And like I said, I can't believe that these guys haven't sold out yet. So if you like what you see here, you should definitely check them out because as soon as the second pin drops, they're gonna be selling out right away. I believe that the name of these pins are Basset, and they're kind of like a pharaoh. And you can see the pharaoh here and the cat outline. The cat makes up the rest of the eye here. You can see the casket around it and all of the like geometric shapes in it. And we'll pull up the comparison picture of the actual piece of artwork. And like I said, I'm like, this is crazy detailed, and personally, I'm a fan of cats, so I, you know, couldn't not get this. But like, it's a pretty big pin. All of the detail in it, you know, and the coloring, it looks like the piece of artwork exactly. So, you know, I definitely would at least get one of these to see for yourself because, you know, these are really, really cool pieces of artwork.
These guys were produced by Festidaze, and how I've always said about Festidaze is he just absolutely blows his production out of the water. Anytime he makes pins, clothing, anything, it's just super high quality. And I was lucky enough to score the other variant of these pins, the rainbow anodized. This one's out of 25, the other one was out of 100, but the rainbow metal, always super clean. The one suggestion I would make on a glitter pin like this is a little epoxy on the outside, because you can see some glitter got on the thumb there. But I mean, I'm not going to be wearing this around, so I'm not going to worry about the glitter falling off. I might even throw some epoxy on there myself to be able to protect the glitter from falling off. But other than that, I mean, you can't complain because the copy of the artwork to it and just like the production of them is highly incredible themselves. So I'm not going to complain about that. It's just a small suggestion, but these pins, man. Like I said, if you guys haven't gone to the website, if you haven't seen these, I'm telling you now, go pick these up before they drop on, or the new pins drop on Saturday. Those are this owl variant of the owl pins of these. There's a few different variants of them. These drop Saturday, and I'm personally going to be trying to go for them to keep my set going. And like I said, just look up his artwork and start following him. Once again, this artist's name is John Gay, and I'll put a link up here, I'll put a link in the description below, and I'll also link to Festidaze's Facebook page where you can follow along just in case this artist's artwork is made in any other pins, clothing, any other production. You'll be able to hear about it first, so make sure to follow that Facebook page. And while you're there, you can check out the owls that are being made right now. They sell on Saturday, and we're definitely gonna try to go for them, that is for sure. And if we do, we'll make a little video of those, showing those guys off. If we do get them, we're not gonna jump the gun here. But I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys wanna check out any other videos, you can check them out here. If you guys wanna subscribe maybe so you don't miss any other art videos, you can subscribe here. Otherwise, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Thanks.